Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 3.6 seconds. is a final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Drivers just completed a pass for the lead of the race. Well done, that's a great finish. You've really stepped up and achieved what we asked you to do today, so good job.
Well, what a drive that was to take the win for Ferrari today. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari. That's a positive result for George Russell, who further solidifies his position